This is Matt once again standing out here on the porch. We're gonna be kind of do a casual video. I was filming it like this. I don't know what it's looking like. Let me take a look. It looks all right. You know, I was out here talking to Jeremy. He's about to come out. He's on the phone inside. You know, like after the last video we did, like I felt another video coming on. You know, like about true love for people, you know, about what it feels like, you know, that it's like a, when you love people in a certain way, all people that you can, it's like a state of euphoria, you know, that's what I was thinking of. Here comes Jeremy.
Hey, how's it going? It's all right, late.
It's all right. I told him you had a phone call, so... But let me sit down. See how. Yeah, it's good lighting out here. A little shadowy, but yeah, it's what we say. That's what we're looking for. But
yeah, you know, I think we were talking about touching the base on.
I was just talking about the trying to explain it. You know.
Real love and false love. You know.
You can't really explain it though. It's just, it's so hard to explain in words. It's a feeling. Like, right after we finish the last video, there you go. You can film me. I'm like, well, yeah, we can switch hands. We can do that, too. Never tried filming a video outside like this yet. It popped in my mind to do that. It might be a good idea. But it's hard to describe because I just don't know how to, you know. It's like, well, we finished the first video, the last one we did. And then all of a sudden, like, I looked outside and felt compassionate towards people and the world and around me. And then, like, it's like I was instantly spiritually connected to, like, a feeling that had euphoria in it, like, almost like a drug feeling, beyond drug there. It was just coming into me, like, the spirit of euphoria, you know?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, and, definitely.
And then, like, I tried to describe it, and then I lost the connection. So...
Well, it's like, you know, we were talking about before, like, kind of like, you know, having a relationship, you know, and feeling like you can only love one person, but there's so many people out there who love, you know, or give love to, or to follow up with love, you know what I mean? It's compassion, it's love, it's a lot of different things, you know, that can't be, you know. It's a very hard subject to touch on, though, because it has a lot of relevance to what's going on.
Well, yeah, because I can't really, you know, I don't know about it. Just, all right, now, let's do the video like this. All right, now, this is something you can practice. All right, let's say that each of y'all are sitting out at your house or apartment, and then you see kids running by a plane or teenagers laughing and joking with each other and feeling attraction towards each other for the first time or anything like that. Let's take that, the teenage thing, all right? And, you know, we just take that and, all right, then you make it into euphoria in your mind by being loving towards them. See it in your mind, see them going out laughing, doing their thing. You running around feeling the feelings that they might be feeling towards one another. And just love all that stuff inside yourself. Give it love and feel good about it and laugh and smile. And then before you know it, you've connected yourself to a... It's almost like you connect yourself to another dimension and then you latch up like a cord. You tie it onto you and it's connected and it's a energy going into you, transferring. So...
Right on.
You know, these concepts are just hard to put in words. Jeremy knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah, he knows.
Trust me.
Yeah, I think it's like kids with bubbles, you know. The kids have bubbles, you know. Like, that's the greatest thing to them.
You see the innocence in them. All right. Yeah. That's a good way to... The innocence in all of it, even, like, the crazy behavior. Yeah. You know, you see people hurt and crying and upset and have... See that it's all gonna be all right and this and that, yeah. No matter what it is.
They're trying to truckle on, you know, in love anyway, you know. And like, you know, like little things, like they make them happy, you know, like things that we've...
When you see people becoming happy.
Yeah, it's like, this has made us happy already, so we don't need it to make us happy again. But really, when it should be making us happy, you know, that's the innocence of happiness and love. And
stuff, you know? Yeah, that's right. That's right. It's almost like this, you know, when you love, it's, well, this is so hard to put in words. We've done pretty good about it, you know. We've done pretty good about it, you know, but I recommend just trying to show love to yourself and others, like true love. Like, you'll know what compassion is when it'll grab you. When you're feeling true compassion to someone or something, it'll grab you in your heart almost, and you'll feel it in your body and soul and mind, you know?
Yeah.
I like to compare it to drugs as a convenient reference point, but it's not a good comparison.
Yeah, it's the same thing, euphoria.
It's euphoric, yeah. It's freedom, feeling of freedom and happiness and bonding and stuff that can't be described easily.
Yeah, I like to let Matt touch on this subject good, because he's got a lot of ideas as far as this subject goes. I think he's doing good with it.
Well, it's something I practice. Like, when I drive down the street and stuff and walk down the street, like, I make my effort to be loving all the time. I just see people and I just imagine and know that I'm loving them and feeling good about them, and knowing that inside of me brings out a truth in me, a feeling, a knowledge, you know?
Absolutely, yeah.
It's deep knowledge, truth. It's absolutely that's type of truth, you know.
It's a nice day out here, but I'm sweating like a pig.
Yeah, you're directing the sun. Yeah. Yeah, you're directing the sun.
That's good.
But we just wanted to do a quick video on that too. We're gonna go back in, and we got some more video ideas. We're gonna do our regular video inside next. So, all right, well,
I will see you in a couple.